today I'm going to make a giraffe with a handprint. And for that I need a glue stick and an eye and a sponge and a paint and a marker, a brush and another brush. And we can use any type of paper, and this is my favorite color. Now let's start. Wash my hands. Now I'm gonna turn the paper. It's first like this, and I like it. I'm gonna do the neck. Now I'm done with my giraffe. Hope you like it.